On December 9th, 2023, I produced Joy, a Christmas fiesta for Central, and I'm going to share some tips with you on how I did it. Step 2, start early. In 23, I literally began working on the event in May. This year, in January. Just like Santa, you need to be checking that list and checking things off of it. Getting a jump on things allows you to save money, avoid issues, and create early excitement, leading to more buy-in, donations, and volunteers for the event.